And so the young kings, lean into your vulnerability and redefine masculinity. Lead with heart. There's so many different ways to be brilliant. I believe you and every human being is born with a masterful gift. Don't make the world make you feel that you have to look a certain way to be brilliant. And no, you don't have to speak a certain way to be brilliant. But you do have to spread your gift around the planet in a way that is authentically you. To all those who feel different, if you're a part of a group that's called Other, a group that does not get the chance to be center stage, build your own stage and make them see you. Your queerness is beautiful. Your Blackness is beautiful. Your compassion, your understanding, your fight for people who may be different from you is beautiful. I hope you continue to go into the world and show them that you will never stop being yourself, that it's your time now. Make them see you. Now, if you've ever been called dumb, unattractive, overweight, unworthy, untalented, well, so have I. Whatever you do, don't let negativity of people projecting their own self-doubts on you deter you from your focus. I know those moments are painful, and you're human, and it hurts like hell, but now is the time to turn those criticisms into fuel and motivation to become a beautiful beast. Stay focused. Don't talk about what you're gonna do. Don't just dream about what you're gonna do. Don't criticize somebody else for what they're not doing. You be it, be about it, be about that action and go do it. Keep your eye on your intention. Don't let any outside distraction or your own insecurity stop you from your goals. Embrace that struggle. Surviving that struggle will strengthen you.
Message. I need to go to Home Goods. Our Home Goods here finally opened up, so I need to go to Home Goods and pick me up some pillows, because if y'all don't know, I have been sleeping on an air mattress for almost a whole year since I've lived in my apartment, and I finally spent the money to buy me a good mattress. It was really expensive, but I finally got it, and it's gonna be delivered tomorrow, so I'm super excited about that. And I needed to go to Home Goods to pick up some pillows. It's currently 100 degrees outside today, so it's super, super hot.
Ooh, water. Ooh, water. Ooh, water. Ooh, water.
I don't really plan on being outside very long. I just plan on doing my errands and getting my butt right back in the house. I know I've been gone for some time, but I feel like we're gonna get into that a little bit later in the vlog. So let's go and run our errands really quick.
And I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes,
when we get off the phone, she say, no, you hang up first. Don't forget to text me, girl. At 323-319-6060.
Am I the only person that dialed that number when I was a kid? Okay, so we made it to Home Goods. Okay, so these are the pillows that I get, the Calvin Klein standard queen, and they're only $20, and you get two for 20. So if you're looking for some pillows, come to Home Goods, because they have bomb pillows. Okay, we got our pillows. Oh my God, it's so hot. So I've been obsessing over Kalani's new album, every song on that album.
Fire!
If you guys have any album or song recommendations, please leave them down in the comments because I am always looking for new music to listen to. I love music. You guys should already know this by now.
Get it like that. No cat. Make you mad. Why I gotta fuck you up to make you fuck like that?
I love this song.
I need you here, my safe haven. I'd rather we act like grown-ups. Sometimes I block all your calls. You start hitting my girls up. Talking about where's my baby. And that's when I soften up.
Good morning. So today is Thursday. It is the day that I get my bed. I'm super excited. I need to clean up my room and deflate the air mattress so that when the people come to deliver the mattress, they don't have anything like in their way. But I just woke up. It's around like 9 o'clock right now. Yeah, 9. So I'm super, super tired, but I'm gonna take a shower, get my room ready, so I can finally sleep on a mattress. I'm super excited. I can't wait.
Things are about to get ugly.
So this is my bed. I got a queen size mattress. I only got the box spring and the legs because I didn't want my bed on the floor. I eventually will get a frame for the bed, but I didn't see a frame that I liked for this bed. I know what kind of frame that I'm going for, but I just haven't seen it yet. And then eventually, like, I'll get nightstands, I'll get mirrors. I think I wanna put like some wall art in the middle and then do like mirrors on the side. I'm so happy that I finally got my mattress. I just can't wait to find the bed frame for it because I feel like it's gonna look really, really nice. And this blanket here, this is an UGG blanket, super heavy, super soft, super good quality. And these are the Calvin Klein queen size pillows that you guys saw me get yesterday. And then behind them, are the king size pillows, because this is a king size blanket. Even though my bed is queen size, I had to get king size pillows for the matching shams that came with the UGG blanket. And these are UGG pillowcases, so it's like this really nice soft like fabric on here, and then like this really like soft teddy bear feel on here. So super soft, and all of this linen is clean. I washed it before I put it on the bed, so I can't wait to have my first nights of rest on this bed. It's super comfortable. Oh my god, it's so comfortable. So blessed.
Jeez, lady, all that for a bag?
It's not just a bag. Prada.
So it's a little bit later in the evening. I just took a shower. I did like a face mask because my skin has like been breaking out like crazy. I think it's because I've been wearing like the mask that you have to wear when you go into a store, and like this area of my face is like going crazy. And I just took a shower and I like put like a deep condition mask in my hair. So that's what I have in my hair right now. And I just have it in a bun in the back. But I wanted to show you guys what I got from Sephora and Bath and Body Works, because I wasn't allowed to vlog in there. I don't know why, but they wouldn't allow me to vlog. So I didn't vlog any of it, but I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Bath and Body Works and Sephora. So I'm gonna start off with the Bath and Body Works first. So in this bag, I got some candles, and the first candle that I got was the Mermaid Hair Don't Care. Oh my god, y'all, it smells so freaking good, and it kind of matches like the aesthetic of my apartment, but it looks like this, and it smells so, so freaking good. It just smells very like clean, fresh, and they were having a like 50% sale on all of their like certain wick candles, and anytime Bath and Body Works has a sale, I will be there. The next candle I got was this pink, lilac, and vanilla. Oh, this smells really, really like just like fresh air. It smells sweet, and it just smells fresh. Like the vanilla mixed with the pink lilac, it just smells really, really good. Yeah. And I love like how the candle looks. Like it's like this matte pink. It looks really, really good, and then it has like this chrome top. I love it. It smells so good. So I can't wait to burn that. So this candle is the Woodland Springs. Oh my god, this one smells really good. It kind of smells like men's cologne, and you wouldn't think that it would because it has like all these flowers on it, but it looks like this, and oh my god, it smells like men's cologne, and it smells very, very clean, very, very fresh. I love that. I love that scent, and I love that smell. That I might burn that in my bedroom because it smells really, really good. And then the last candle that I got, I only got 4 candles total. So I got this one, and this is the White Barn Lavender Vanilla scent candle, and it just smells I just love the way how candles make your house smell. Like when people walk into my house, I want them to like immediately like, wow, it smells fresh in here. So I never want my house to smell like nothing or bad. I always want it to smell clean and fresh because that's how I smell. If you guys were wondering how I smell clean and I smell fresh. I always have like some type of scent on me. I just don't like to smell just like body. I always have to have like a scent on me because I want to leave my scent on you. So when you come to my house, I want that scent. When you come to my house, you know like, oh my God, this is the scent. This is Tyler's scent. So yeah, I got those 4 candles, and then I got some wallflower insert little oil things. These, I already have some of them missing because I have some of them already in the walls, but I'm not gonna open these, but I'll just tell you guys which ones I got. So I got the Blue Ocean Waves, which is this one, and it's blue. It smells really, really good. It's like Refresh, and then I got the Renew and Refresh, and then the Fresh Cotton. I love the way like fresh cotton, fresh linen, I just love the way that that smells, so I got those. And then two new scents that I've been obsessing over is Rose Water and Ivy. Yes, Rose Water and Ivy. I'm so excited to tell y'all because it's my favorite scent. And then the Mahogany Tiki Wood. So fire. This is what I have in the walls, in my room, bathroom, and in my living room. So fire. So good. I highly recommend. It really makes a difference in your house. Better than like those like Airwick things that you get from like Walmart or Target. Nothing compares to Bath & Body Works, hands down. So that was everything that I got from Bath & Body Works. And I'm really happy with my purchase. I didn't really spend that much money, so that's always a good thing. I got a lot of stuff and I didn't have to spend a lot of money, so that's always good. Next, I wanted to show you guys what I got from Sephora, just a little bag. So I didn't get much, but the first thing that I got was my favorite lip mask of life. You guys, if you have never tried a lip mask, I would suggest trying out the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. It is bomb. And they have different flavors. So they have like a pink one, a blue one, a green one, a vanilla one. They have all different types of lip masks, like different flavors of this. But this one just happens to be my favorite. And it's super affordable too. Like it's not like super expensive at all. So I'll show you guys what it looks like. So it looks like this. I think I've shown you guys this before, but I'm not sure. Please focus on my lip mask, please. Why is it not focusing? There we go. And it looks like that on the inside. And even though it is pink, it doesn't leave your lips like pink or anything. It just looks like you have on like CarMax or some type of lip balm on your lips, but it looks really, really good. And I will, not only will I use this at nighttime, but I'll use this like during the day. It leaves your lips feeling so soft and so kissable. So I have to have this at all times. I have to. If you guys are wondering what I have on my lips right now, it is not the Laneige. I haven't dipped into it yet, but what is on my lips right now is the Mario Badescu Mint Lip Balm. And I think I've talked about this before on my channel, but this lip balm, please focus. This lip balm is so bomb, way better than CarMax. I actually don't like CarMax because I just feel like it almost dries out my lips. I feel like it's doing the opposite of what it's supposed to be doing, but this is very, very hydrating. It has a good scent and it just glides onto your lips. And yeah, I just love the way my lips look with this on there. I got this from Nordstrom Rack and it was only $8. If you go to Ulta, it's like $15. So I will not be purchasing this at Ulta anymore now that I know that I can get it at Nordstrom Rack for $8. So yeah. So the next thing that I got from Sephora was why I actually went to Sephora is this cologne. Not this specific cologne, but I was going to Sephora to look for some cologne because I only have one cologne left and it's not my favorite scent and I want it to have like a nice summer fresh scent for the summer when the summer ever opens back up. But I wanted to have like a new scent, something that was clean, something that was fresh. And you guys, this cologne, oh my gosh, this is the cologne that I picked up. I'm gonna take it out of the packaging so you can see it a little bit better. So this is the Acqua di Gio by Giorgio Armani. It's the Pore Home. If you guys can see that at the bottom, Pore Home. And the girl was like helping me at the kiosk little cologne thing. And I was in between like Dior, YSL, and this one. And the YSL is like a really good cologne and I think I still might go back and get that one, but it doesn't like linger on, like it fades off. And this cologne is a very like it stays on, it like the scent stays on. Like that's my thing with like certain colognes, like they don't stay on my body and this one stays on. And the smell of it, I haven't sprayed this, so Oh my God, it smells so good. I wish you guys could smell this. Oh my God, it smells so good. If you guys ever go into Sephora, please try this out. Like, smell the scent. I promise you, you will not regret it. It smells so, it's just a clean, fresh, like, scent. And I just love it so much. So yes, this is what I will be wearing. And I definitely want to build my cologne collection. And this is a really good cologne to start it off with. This is a hot fire scent, and I would just highly recommend you guys trying it out. It smells so good. It smells just so fresh and so clean. I'm obsessed with this scent. So try this out if you guys are in Sephora or wherever they sell cologne. So the next thing that I got was this Dr. Dennis Gross. This is the Extra Strength Daily Peel. And when I was leaving Sephora, like, to check out, please focus. They are a Extra Strength Daily Peel. It helps to smooth fine lines, minimize the look of pores, and it improves the appearance of uneven skin tone and texture. And it's like a two-step thing. And I think this is the five-step one. They have like one that is like almost $100. This is the $18 one, and you get five treatments for $18. So it's a two-step treatment, and the first one is an exfoliant and smooth, and then the second one is an anti-aging neutralizer. So I'm definitely interested in trying these out. I can't wait to try them out because I just want my skin to look perfect. Like, I have very, very sensitive skin, y'all, and it is very hard to find, like, that's why I've never done, like, a skin routine, because I'm just looking for the perfect products for sensitive skin. I'm trying to use, like, the right products for my sensitive skin so that when I figure out what works for me, then I can help you guys. But I know people have, like, different skin types and stuff like that, so what works for me is not always gonna work for you, but if I can help somebody with it, and don't get me wrong, like, my face isn't terrible, but I just feel like my skin could be a lot better. You know what I mean? And then the last thing that I got it for free because last month was my birthday in May. My birthday is May 11th, and they gave me a free bum bum cream, but there's two in here. So I have the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, and then I have the Coco Cabana Cream, and they look like this. I guess I gotta do it one at a time. So this is the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream, and then this is the Coco Cabana Cream. The Bum Bum Cream, it smells really, really good, and I feel like this would be one that I would lean more so to because, I don't know, it just smells very clean, fresh, like, I don't know. It smells really good, but I hear like these are like mad expensive. You see how small this is? Like, what? The Coco Cabana Cream, to me, in my honest opinion, it smells like popcorn, like buttered popcorn. So if you like that smell, I would say, like, yeah, this is like a good one. Let me try the textures. I didn't try these on. Yeah, this one, the Bum Bum Cream, is like kind of thick. So it just looks like this. It glides on very, very nicely. Yeah. I can't really tell in the camera if it like leaves like a glow, but my skin does feel very moisturized, and it smells really, really good. It smells clean, it smells fresh, and I like scents like that just smells clean and fresh. Like, I never want to smell bad, so you will never, ever, ever catch me slipping, ever, because I don't play when it comes to like hygiene. Like, I'm a very thorough cleaner. Like, my house has to be clean, I have to be clean, just everything has to be clean. Like, I have like OCD, I don't know what it is. So that was pretty much everything that I got from Sephora and Bath and Body Works. I just wanted to share that with you guys really, really fast because I never do hauls on my channel. So it's going on 6 o'clock. I haven't eaten at all today, so I need to eat something very, very soon because I don't like to eat after 7. So I'm going to go in my kitchen, buy me something to eat. And I don't know, I'm just gonna like chill out at home. I'm super excited that I have a mattress that I can finally sleep on. Oh my God, I cannot wait to go to sleep. Yeah, I'm just gonna make me some dinner, watch some movies, chill out for the rest of the night. And then I will probably just see you guys tomorrow.
He collects skulls.
What? Yeah, let me see. The Longhorn skull. You know what state's famous for Longhorn?
Texas.
What state's the killer from?
Texas.
Hmm.
Hi. Where's the coffee and donuts? You can't have a stakeout without coffee and donuts.
Hey guys, good morning. It is the next day, today's Friday. I just woke up, it's around like 10:30. And yeah, I'm in my bed. It was so comfortable. My first night's rest was amazing, amazing. I didn't realize like how important it is to have like a really good mattress because sleeping on that air mattress was, it was terrible. Like I would wake up in a bad mood. My back was always like in pain. And now that I have my bed, I don't have to go through that anymore. So I just feel so grateful and blessed that I finally have a bed now. And I was doing a lot of research when I was looking for my bed because initially I wanted to get like those beds that come in like the boxes, kind of like how all these other YouTubers, like they get boxes, beds and boxes, but I knew that that wasn't really the best decision for me personally because those beds really don't last for a long period of time. The bed that I got is going to last me for a couple of years. I think I made the best decision for me personally, and I'm happy with the decision that I made. And I was searching high, I was searching low at every mattress store, every furniture store for the perfect mattress, and I am so happy with what I purchased. Yes, it was really expensive, but I cannot put a price on my sleep, and you should not either. So at this current moment, how I feel very just blessed. I feel very lucky, and I feel grateful because last year in June, of 2019, I was homeless and I was sleeping in my car. I was sleeping in the back seat of my car and I was sleeping in a parking lot. And I really thought like my life was over. I didn't think that I could come get through that. But here's the proof that I did get through it. And I'm so glad that I did. That's so lame to be crying on camera, oh my God. But I feel very just, like words can't even describe how I feel. And I'm just happy that I made it through and that I'm here now. I just feel so, so happy. And I just wanna say that I love each and every single person who supports me, who supports my YouTube channel, who is subscribed, who watches my videos faithfully, consistently. I thank all of you, I really do. It means really the world to me, the whole wide world. It means that much to me. I am going to be vlogging a lot more because I know that you guys like vlogs. I noticed like you guys are not really into like hair tutorials anymore. So, and I like filming vlogs, like don't get me wrong, like I love filming vlogs, but I feel like sometimes I feel like sometimes you have to like switch up the content every now and then. So yeah, that's why I kind of like do hair tutorials or vlogs or whatever. I just want to give you guys a variety of things to watch, not just the vlogs. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Please, if you are not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications so that you get alerted every time that I upload a video. And yeah, I will see you guys all in my next video.